We're at Morningside in the 401 on a beautiful day for growing things. That gentleman behind me is Bhaskar Sharma, a musician. He's also running for councillor out here. And that thing rising 20, 30 feet behind him is the squash that ate Scarborough.
I remember reading once that Prince Charles whistled to his tomato plants and they will grow in amazing size. I started my morning prayers here.
Yeah.
The same, based on Indian raga system from the Rig Veda,
right.
These mantras. And perhaps that has something to do with the growth and beauty.
But this thing is, you know, as you say, this has got to be 20, 30 feet high at least.
Yes.
Did you have any idea, when you bought that squash plant 4 months ago, I mean, I assume you thought you were going to have some nice zucchinis or something for yeah. summer barbecues, and, and instead you've got this horror movie monster going
on. Yes,
here.
Yes. I think it's such a blessing that now I'm even afraid to pick it, you know.
Now, this thing is, you know, we've all seen horror movies where plants, you know, kind of ate Cincinnati and that kind of thing.
Yes.
You know, it's hard to, and I understand your appreciation for it, because basically it's grown up with you over the summer.
Yes.
But it has a certain, you know, kind of slightly awesome kind of quality to it. What do you see as a future for this giant plant? Are you going to just let it finish out its life here and maybe it'll survive the winter, or what are you going to do?
Well,
are you going to harvest it?
I have so much respect for it that I think I would like let her continue to display her perpetual beauty in growing. Perhaps it might reach Mother Earth, you see. That is also symbolic of Mother Nature,
yeah.
And the plant and the trees. So let her grow into all the beauty that she can grow.
That's it from the wilds of beautiful downtown Scarborough. Let's do lunch. You bring the butter, I'll bring the squash. Mike Strobel for Sun Media.